jalapeno, the cinnamon that is really good. You want some chalk? Just chalk in this jar right here. Nice and high. When you jump up here, get those arms bent, okay? So the more you are at a 90-degree angle here when you're swinging forward, when you come back, and then you think 8 inches after the arms are bent. Almost. Wait, attack. Get even more. You're going to think. You're going to explode with his knees. Try to pull his knees up as you go up. You missed on the inside. Remember, timing. Last second, you get that secondary pull up. There you go. There you go. There you go. See? Kia. That's a trick. Explode even harder. Paint that orange on it.
Yeah, I know they're stretching.
Wait till you see this on Big Supreme TV. Yeah, again, explode that sucker up. You'll get to where you like this. Up. Oh, almost. You're right there. It hit right there at the very edge. It's right there.
It is the very first time. At least I got one already.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to get another? You say, Jason, I'm going to get another. Say it.
I'm going to get another.
Okay, let's go. Jump up right. Kip that sucker. Key out if you have to.
Yes!
There you go. Do it again. Do it again. Come on, come on. You can do this. Get even stronger. Explode even harder. You know, harder, tighter key out. Almost.
I felt it hang.
Try it again. Phew. Very good. A clean row. You're going up kind of straight on one side and you're rolling the other side. Both rows. Same time. I'm just barely touching your shoulder blades. I'm just giving you that little extra lift. Is it splitting there? Yeah, come on.
Let's go look at it.
Damn dog poop.
Huh?
Can you get
there's
that up?
There's a big one. There's one down here. Down there.